Hi guys, it's Tina. Today we're going to go over Marichasana A, B, C, and D. So taking your right foot in first, but making sure that there's space between your foot and your thigh. Okay, make sure you're not opening the hip up too much here. We want to try to keep it pretty much square to the front behind you, and then seeing if you can grab for your hand or maybe for the left wrist. Exhale, twist. Now it takes kind of a while. I really kind of have to lean all my weight into this foot to get the bind first. Inhale, lift up. If you'd like, you can keep the foot here for a jump back. Okay. Inhale, lift up. Exhale, jump back.